problems for departure at this time, please turn those cell phones off. Or put them in airplane or game mode for the duration of the flight. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard Southwest Airlines Flight 516 service.
Airplane mode.
Correction, 2079, where you're going to San Diego. Flight attendants serving you today are Lola in the back leg at mid cabin. My name is Heidi, I'll be serving you up front. If you're seated in our emergency exit seat, please take a moment to review the exit seat criteria outlined on the safety information card. If you do not meet the selection criteria, believe that performing those functions may cause you harm or don't want to perform the functions, please let us know so we can reseat you. We're ready to push back from the gate, so we'll double check those seat belts are securely fastened. Seat back the tray tables in their upright locked position, all those carry on stowed under the seat in front of you or the overhead bin. We'll be on our way shortly. Are you good, Lola?
Especially when there's so many people.
Is this in New York, too?
Oh, my God.
Sissy has six properties.
She's so lucky. Oh, yes. Daddy. They want to... Daddy, when I do this, it kind of sticks.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we could pretend to have your attention for just a moment. We'd like to point out the safety features of our Boeing 737-700. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flap into the buckle to release the stuff on the buckle. Position your seatbelt tight, low cross both hips, and wear it anytime you are seated. This aircraft is equipped with 6 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 2 over wing window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back. Signs overhead, lights on the floor lead you to those exits. Safety information card is located in the seatback pocket in front of you. It also doubles as a fan. If you need the Braille version, we do have it up front with the pilot, so just let me know, I'll get it for you. On the safety information card, there is a life vest located under your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so. Pull down on the red strap to open the container and remove the pouch. Place the vest over your head, wrap the black strap around your waist, buckle it in the front, and pull through tight. Once outside the aircraft, hold down on that red tab to inflate the vest manually and flight flow into the tube at your shoulders. Flight attendants are coming by to check that your seatbelts are securely fastened. Seatbacks and tray tables are in their full upright and locked position, and all those carry-ons are completely kick-crammed or shoved all the way under the seat in front of you, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking, including electronic cigarettes, is never allowed on board, including the lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. Although we never anticipate the loss of cabin pressure, should one occur, 4 yellow oxygen masks will drop from the compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on that mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. If you're traveling with a child or anyone needing special assistance, put your mask on first. That is it for the do's and don'ts. We'll be on our way here shortly, 1 hour over to San Diego. Welcome aboard.
Thank you.
lady. Give your neighbor a hug and that seatbelt a tug. We're clear for departure.
Thank you.
electronic devices can be used. Please enjoy free Wi-Fi courtesy of Southwest Airlines. We have free TV courtesy of Dish Network. You can purchase surf the internet for $8 if you so choose, or texting for $2. Just a couple minutes, you'll see the flight attendants up and about with our providing our beverage service. The menu that lists our items available is in your seat back pocket. Please have your order ready. When we do come through, we do have a very short amount of time to provide our service today. There are two lavatories on board the aircraft, one in the front, one in the back. Federal law prohibits forming a line or congregating at the forward lavatory. So if you see the forward lavatory is occupied, we ask that you please head towards the back of the aircraft. Once again, just under 1 hour over to San Diego.